thank our board member, Lori McEachran, for helping make this proclamation possible.
I went into this project because I thought, oh, I'm going to get my artwork into the living rooms of so many people.
Human hair. I'm really interested right now. There's a lot of hair coming out of India. All these importing of things, like all this black hair is being dyed in vats, and so this sort of warrior piece becomes, it alludes to African like cultures, but it also talks about our need to extend our youth and extend our beauty. Stuff that they use on the stuff on the sidewalk, so if you, let, you can kind of walk back and forth across these. Super incredible to help you.
It's a photograph. It's a photograph.
Me and my husband and my business partner had to sign a contract that said we'd be sued for $1 million. If we said anything. And I don't have $1 million. Had to edit his cover of Nirvana for Walmart. I believe that I did something really interesting that will be sort of a drop in the bucket of my life. But I am really glad that I did it.